Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, and we are back with another episode of The Division 2. This is Hill. We're about to embark on another main story mission. Let's go ahead and bring up our map. All right. DCD headquarters.
Worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department facility. Patching him in now. You there, Henry?
Yeah. We've been keeping an eye on the old DCD site. People leave there infected with green poison and have started heading toward the campus.
We're getting reports that they're headed to other civilian centers. We need to shut this site down.
All right. Well, that's where we're headed. Let's go. Previous missions we've done have been a bit of a struggle. I'm hoping this may go easier. I'm not sure that I want to actually do solo this time. How do I get out of here? Seriously, is this the only way out? Look at the sun. Oh, that's a raccoon. Wow. I thought that was a rat. All right, here is DCD headquarters. Okay. That was interesting. All right, where is the... Okay, here it is. Here's the start of the mission. All right. I want help. So let's see who we can get.
Invite to another agent's group. Receive.
All right, let's go ahead and get started. Not looking for a difficult time with this.
Another agent has joined your group.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Oh,
and agent need assistance.
Haven't you done enough?
Are the agents back up? What the heck do they have coming out here? Are those things that are coming down to the car? Wow, this is all new. Something driving around here. Must be one of her remote control vehicles.
Terminal detected.
See if you can get into that terminal and get us some intel.
See, this is why I'm glad to be in a group. This is crazy. That was a full-on assault. Full-on, people. Alright, what have we got? Uh-oh, enemies. Okay, here's my backup.
Connection established. DCD data stream enabled.
All right, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side, close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
Oh, wow. Look at all this loot. Nothing like a shotgun blast to the chest. There's something out here, though. Uh-oh, somebody opened something.
Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decon process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
See, this is what I love about the Division, working as a team.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
So restock. Nice, somebody's using a hive. I think I might have to switch up my skill. In a group, just having the turret. Gotcha. And we're still not done. Agent down. Fuck.
Agent down.
Okay, we cannot all wipe now. Oh my God.
Agent, deceased.
Really? He's abandoning me. You see that, people? Now he's trying again. Okay. Might as well let me respawn. Alright, I'm up. Look out! Damn it! Open the fuel line.
The decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Top floor. Okay.
Samples detected.
Burn out the light.
do we do? Oh, there, I see it. Okay, he got it. Whoa! All right. It's pretty awesome. Oh, they're throwing those damn Molotovs.
Thank you.
Access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
Oh, they've got corpses in this game too. Can tell one of these agents is excited. Oh,
right out.
Paste. One of our agents is using the phone.
The outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, we're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Guys are worse than the cleaners. Okay, what are we missing? Aha, there's a door.
Still back here.
back, Agent. Come back.
Agent down.
Oh, fuck! Wow! Oh, fuck! Got him.
If she's an asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad-spectrum antivirals.
Now, that wouldn't have even been fun doing it alone with both of those guys. Wow. It's a good thing I had this shotgun, though. Neutralize all hostiles. I'm on fire. Care to explain how that happened? Damn, just when you thought it was safe. I think everybody's probably aiming down sights right now. Got him.
Analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Initiated.
Oh, a G36. All right, I hear gunfire. I don't see anybody. Oh, the other way. What are these people? I'm not playing, guys. I don't care, mother... Beep! It's too late for that. Wow! What a sick group. I mean, it seems like... Are these people even human?
Get out of there. The lab and samples destroyed. I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position.
Oh, no.
You can get some egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Here they come. Be careful.
Defeat the outcast leader. Is there... There's no room for me. My turret actually lasted a long time.
Let's leave the city a wasteland. They're bleeding.
Is this dude even human? Oh my god, there's saw blades on that thing. Are you kidding me?
I'm in the wrong position. Don't get away with that!
The blade, no wonder. Turret. Oh my god. Are we all down? Can't respawn. Doesn't look good, not unless this Matthews. Nope. Complete wipe. I really don't see how anybody, you know, can enjoy doing this solo. This is way too much. I mean, the only hope is that there's fewer enemies.
Here they come. Be careful.
Hmm. Wow, he's just running. Everybody's shooting at this guy, and nobody can hit him. Gotcha. And look how tough this thing is. I hear another one of those cars. Oh, that had to hurt. I don't see anybody. Okay. I still don't think that was the leader, though. We're too exposed. We've got to get back. Right, everybody's pushing up. Oh, this is not good. I mean, these... You know what? I'm going back. I don't like this. It's like a setup. Trying to lure us in. Oh, fuck!
Come on now. Get help you. Oh, really need some cover.
Thank you. I mean, how many more of these guys are there? Why can't I do? Oh my God! All right, I'm glad they killed her.
Great job in there. We've been
I could not throw my skill.
Like it's gonna make Kelso very happy.
Wow.
Even if it's gonna take her a while to go through it.
I think I'm stuck in this animation too.
The outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
All right. Trophy earned, sick note. And I'm still running around with this firefly in my hand, and I can't get rid of it. It's nice. Wow, it looks like I can't jump down either. I am really in a bad way. Here we go. We got. All right. Now I've got my guns back. All right. I think that is it. Gentlemen, agents, thank you so much. Yeah.